when you look across the punditry landscape, who do you look at and go, I tell you what, I'll listen to him? And of course, when you look across the punditry landscape and you think, I can't be bothered to listen to him.
I think Gary Neville and Cara can be entertaining.
Do you?
Yeah. It makes me chuckle anyway. I think he does overstep the mark with some of these crusades that he goes on.
Yeah.
Because no one's really interested in listening to him with certain subjects.